This is Lois Roden. She lived between 1916 and 1986. She was an author, Sabbath teacher, and a president of the Branch Davidians.